rocked her tiny baby to warm him from the cold. Hardly what she pictured in the prophecies of old. It seemed almost impossible to think it could be true, but as she pondered in her heart, she knew this was heaven's child. This was heaven's child, laid in an earthen stable, wrapped in glory, meek and mild. Joseph wept with wonder as Mary sweetly smiled. This was heaven's child. The angels must have missed him as they sang him to sleep, but they marveled at the promises this baby came to keep. His father must have felt at once great sadness and great joy as he watched his little baby boy. For this was heaven's child. This was heaven's child. In an earthen stable, wrapped in glory, meek and Joseph wept with wonder as Mary sweetly smiled, because they knew this was heaven's child. Mary's little baby boy was Joseph's pride and joy. Still that he was so much more, so much more. He was heaven's child. He was heaven's child. And laid in an earthen stable, wrapped in glory, meek and mild. Joseph wept with wonder as Mary sweetly smiled. This was heaven's child. Because they knew this was heaven's child.